I need you to learn this, okay?
Didn't have money for food or rent.
Why are you crossing your legs like that?
Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dance in church. I washed and combed the curl of my hair, and she painted my eyes a little blue. Then I stepped into a satin dress and had the spoon beside me. Looked at my ear. It was red. You know, she turns her out and she says it in the song. She said, here she wants her friends, and don't let me down. Not yet. I know you wanted to go there.
Oh, fuck it!
And then I saw the tears welling up in her eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off. I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a hardship lock if it said that thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched her grow to crawl across the toe of my high shoe. Sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy. They'll be nice to you. She said, here she wants her fancy, don't let me down. Here she wants a chance, fancy, don't let me down. Did she talk about how old she is when she does this?
What I do.
No, but she's like, she's underage, clearly.
Your mama's gonna move you uptown.
Hang on, listen.
Was the last time I saw my mom and I left that raggedy shack. The welfare people, you took the baby, mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about.